Talk to me.
Okay.
2 days ago, I saw a rig that could pull this out of here.
Next season.
Yeah, season two. My character in season two is going to discover a love of cross-dressing. He's going to start to shave his arms and his legs, become a world champion cyclist. I don't know. I can't tell you. Kevin Murphy would fire me. Give me a break. Okay, we're going to see a lot more of the world outside of Defiance. I can promise you that.
Okay.
I can promise you you're going to see Los Angeles as you've never seen it before.
Okay.
And also my boy, after being on the chain and quite well behaved for most of season two, because they made him the lawkeeper, he's off the hook now.
Yeah.
Nobody's running this puppy anymore. So he's going to be naughty.
Wild and crazy.
Naughty boy.
How much fun is it to be in that world?
I love my world. Love my show.
Yeah.
It's a great show. Yeah, look, there's something incredible about genre, you know? It lets you break all the rules. It's why I loved Lost. It's why I loved True Blood. It's why I love Defiance, you know? You just get to break the rules over and over and over again and reinvent them every time, you know? So, couldn't be happier.
Like this year compared to last year, because now people have seen the show,
you've got fans. It was interesting because last year's panel was so much about what are you going to do, and kind of being interrogated almost about our intentions.
I remember that. I was there.
And very kind of uncomfortable because we hadn't done much of it yet, so we didn't know. This year was a huge relief and really lovely because everybody had seen the game, seen the show. We're a known quantity, you know, and the fans were ours, you know, so. It was a lovely feeling, and you know, when the whole joint was packed, and apparently they're still lined up outside, so there's talk that we have to move to the ballroom next year, and I'll go quite happily.